There we go. Woo!
Okay, Santa.
Sorry.
We're going to audit to start with.
Sarah, do you think that's it, Sharon?
I don't know.
Happy
holidays,
Sarah.
I got you a present.
Oh, thank you very much.
Happy holidays, Paul. Wanda?
I've been very good, Santa.
There you go, Wanda. Oh, you've been very good.
Hi, Wanda.
You're doing a good
job. Hi. Thank you, Santa.
Here's to the man who's got the big pencil. Merry Christmas.
Thanks to you, it's a plus. Not
a special stocking for you, Mr. Glick.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thanks.
Hi, Adam. Happy holidays. A stocking for you to put your jelly bellies in.
No, no.
You've been such a good boy this year.
Thank you.
How did Santa know that?
I'm your Santa. Oh, a stocking? I think a hat for Kelly.
Okay.
Kelly gets a special Santa hat this year, too. She's been so good.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
Looks great with your outfit.
Thanks.
Happy Christmas.
Put it right here with Snoopy. Thank you, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Debbie.
Thank you.
Oh, you put some weight on there.
Hey, I want that on camera. Say that again.
And I will slap you till you piss like a puppy.
I've never heard that one before.
An animal posted though. We'd rather you wear an animal hat.
Oh, thank you.
Merry Christmas. Welcome aboard this year. It's your first Christmas with us.
Treat him open, and there was Bob Esponja. Great Christmas. Oh, thank you.
You've been good?
I've been great.
Okay.
I love it. Thank you.
That's
great. I have Joe.
That's Jim.
This is Joe.
No. Bob.
Hi, Trisha. Hi, Santa.
There's two here. Yeah.
Everybody to our big awards luncheon. And appreciate everybody coming from near and far. And we want to get started with Jessica. Come on up. Jessica obviously didn't get the note that you're not supposed to wear heels with the clip. Right in and just took it a notch higher. So when we didn't think the store could get better, you came in and you did a great job. We appreciate it. And it's a compliment to win to come once a year.